गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आज क्लास फाइव के इंग्लिश में चैप्टर थ्री वॉशिंग क्लोथ्स विद माय मॉम, इस चैप्टर का अंडरस्टैंड एंड आंसर क्वेश्चन आंसर्स होंगे. एंड सो ओपन योर नोटबुक एंड राइट डाउन इन योर नोटबुक. क्वेश्चन नंबर ए है, आंसर दीज क्वेश्चंस विद रेफरेंस टू द कॉन्टेक्स्ट. I might as well enjoy my work. Question 1 है, who said these words? Where was the speaker? The narrator's mother said these words. She was in the basement. Question 2 है, why did the speaker say this? The speaker said this to explain to the narrator why she sang while doing her work. 3. What effect did it have on the listener? The listener was encouraged to help his mother in washing clothes. He learned a valuable lesson in having a great attitude to work. Question C hai, answer these questions. Question 1 hai, how old was the writer when he learned to rise early? At what time did he wake up? The writer was 7 years old when he learned to rise early. He woke up at 5:30 in the morning on the first day, and after that he started waking up at 4 in order to help his mother wash clothes. Which sentence in the story tells us that the family had to save money to buy things? Mom still used an old Wigner's washer, but she was absolutely thrilled that she and Dad had scraped together enough money to get a clothes dryer. Question 3, how did the writer feel when he learned to do small jobs? The writer felt useful when he learned to do small jobs. Question 4, did the other children in the writer's family help with the housework? How do you know? Yes, other children in the writer's family helped in the housework. The writer says that sisters helped their mother carry the folds clothes upstairs from the basement. Question 5, what was the important lessons that the writer and his siblings learned from their parents? The writer's parents taught their children that work isn't a hardship and that they must enjoy doing their work. Okay students, next chapter, next video में upload किया जाएगा. इसे आप लोग अपने notebook पे लिखें और learn करें. Thank you.